To move. That is one effect. It can cause objects. And at the same time, it causes moving object to stop. It can cause moving object to stop. For example, when you apply brake on either bicycle or a vehicle, what do you expect? That moving object will automatically stop from moving. Eh? And at the same time, changes the direction of a moving objects. When moving with a vehicle, you approach a roundabout, what do you expect? When you handle